keep reminding myself that people are good and when they do bad things. Imagine coming home and your wife's sitting in a chair watching you come in. And you know, you can feel it. Something's wrong.
We had a really bad, violent incident in our bar last night. I've told the people involved that they are banned from my premises, but I think that other venues might be at risk from their behaviour. Can our pub watch scheme ban them?
Yeah.
Oh, hiya.
How you getting on?
Feeling great.
Everyone wants a piece of you. Short memory lapses have descended into something else.
I thought you stole my phone, is all.
What?
Because I gave you my phone and I couldn't
see... Do I look like the sort of person that'd steal a phone?
No.
You're the sort of person that gives charities a bad name.
Bad name. Bad name, bad.
But the last time you saw her, this is important. What happened?
Jeff?
I wasn't even sure what I was seeing at first.
They dug themselves a hole. Dug themselves a big hole.
It's okay.
They dug a big hole for themselves.
It's fine, Dave.
First aid kit. Ambulance, police, give them a call, yeah? Actually, we need to get you on the floor. Can you help me?
The victim may not realise how serious the injury is because of adrenaline or shock.
Eon, bringing families and football together.
Beautiful traction out front, real grip, got his toe in early, just as Arsenal could do.
Yeah, a few nasty injuries, got a nasty toe, got a swollen ankle, got a brace in the knee.
At the end of the day, that's football. You've got to learn to deal with it, like a pro.
Get me the Prime Minister.
I'm sorry, it's after 3 p.m.
Tell him it's his nemesis on the phone.
Could you call back later, Mr.
His nemesis? He's having his nap.
Are you here alone?
I lose track sometimes.